and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question, which says, solve the following quadratic equation, x upon x plus 1 whole square minus 6 into x upon x plus 1 is equal to 7, such that x is not equal to minus 1. So we need to find the value of x for the given quadratic equation, such that x is not equal to minus 1. So let's proceed with its solution. The given quadratic equation is x upon x plus 1 whole square minus 6 into x upon x plus 1 is equal to 7. Now first of all, we assume x upon x plus 1 as y. So substituting x upon x plus 1 as y in this equation, we would get y square minus 6y is equal to 7. Or we can say y square minus 6y minus 7 is equal to 0. Now we split the middle term of this quadratic equation. For this, we need to find two numbers such that their sum is minus 6, that is coefficient of y, and their product is minus 7 into coefficient of y square, that is 1. So that is minus 7. So the two numbers that we obtain are minus 7 and 1, such that their sum is minus 6 and the product is minus 7. So we can write the middle term of this quadratic equation, that is minus 6y, as plus y minus 7y. So we get the quadratic equation y square plus y minus 7y minus 7 is equal to 0. Now we'll make pairs. So these are the two pairs that we have made. From the first pair, we take out y common. Inside, we would be left with y plus 1. From the second pair, we take out minus 7 common. Inside, we have y plus 1. So we get y into y plus 1 minus 7 into y plus 1 is equal to 0. Which means we have y plus 1 whole multiplied by y minus 7 is equal to 0. This gives us either y plus 1 is equal to 0 or y minus 7 is equal to 0. Which means y is equal to minus 1 or y is equal to 7. Now we had assumed y as x upon x plus 1. So this means we have x upon x plus 1 is equal to minus 1 or x upon x plus 1 is equal to 7. That is, x is equal to minus x minus 1 or x is equal to 7x plus 7. Or you can say 2x is equal to minus 1 or 6x is equal to minus 7. This further gives us x is equal to minus 1 upon 2 or x is equal to minus 7 upon 6. Thus, our final answer is x equal to minus 1 upon 2 or x equal to minus 7 upon 6. So this completes our session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.